It's the end of the school year, also means the end of the spring sports season. The PIAA has canceled all winter and spring championships. Many tournaments, like the state basketball playoffs, had been put on hold when the virus outbreak began. This is going to be the first time in 100 years that there will be no state champion in basketball.